Said the second victory that Phoenix freed, it roughly meant, you are closer, mortal, to making Nike whole. Typhon diminished victory like he cleaved the gods to protect his reign.
What is that language?
I don't know, but it's sin tax-free. Phoenix freed the third victory. She cried out, which heartened Phoenix. As it meant, only one victory remains in prison. Be swift, great hero.
Wait, how does Phoenix understand these things?
Truth be told, Phoenix didn't. But when a hero sees a creature in prison, it's their job to free them.
Which meant, have you seen my amphora of the Adventures of Achilles? It was in mint condition and worth a fortune.
Sorry, but no. The final imprisoned victory thanked our mortal hero and asked that Phoenix free the goddess herself, so that all the pieces of Nike could be won again.
Mint condition and worth a fortune.
Sorry, but no. The final imprisoned victory thanked our mortal hero and asked that Phoenix free the goddess herself so that all the pieces of Nike could be won again. The four winged victories gathered by Phoenix prepared to use their power to unify with the goddess.
Just do it already!
And with that, they became whole once more.
Will the goddess of victory help Phoenix defeat Typhon?
In her own way, she would. Nike didn't leave Phoenix without some treasure to aid in the fight against Typhon.
Ah, sweet! I hope it's special edition.